Yeah, most definitely. The balance tonight really helped us out. You know, the guys shot well. We shot a good percentage, and when it's coming from a variety of guys, it's hard to defend. So we were balanced tonight, and like I said, you know, things worked out well for us.
Yeah, your seniors got a lot of them, and they have seen pretty much everything, and they played for the academy a lot, so they knew what to expect. Talk about what it's like to have those guys out there. You've been here for 3 years. They pretty much know what they're going to see and what they need to do.
Yeah, most definitely. You know, these guys have been starting since they were sophomores, so they've faced pretty much, you know, they've faced a lot of different defenses, pressure defenses, half-court defenses. They've just seen a lot of stuff. They've got, you know, they've got a lot of experience. They're in their third year now, so, you know, it's nice having those guys on the floor, being able to stay calm and know how to attack and execute what we wanted to do, you know, without getting out of rhythm or out of sync. Like I said, it's like having 8 other coaches on the floor during practice, and you know, they're doing a spectacular job.
Tough losses down the stretch, a couple overtime losses, and obviously those were against teams that are in 3A and 4A. Your one goal for the Hawkeye 10 Conference wasn't met, but now another goal ahead of you. Talk about how the kids responded from those losses.
Every time that we've had some adversity that we need to bounce back from, these guys have done it. You know, I give all the credit to them. You know, having 3 wins as sophomores, you know, they just have never given up. They keep getting better and better and learning and working hard. But, you know, those two losses were tough. You know, they were heartbreakers. What the bottom line is it was probably good for us. You know, those things make you tough. And you learn from those, you know, and things aren't always going to go your way. It's better to have those games happen before tournament. I think the timing was good. It gave us an opportunity to really work on some stuff and get back down to the basics and prepare to get after somebody.
Underwood's next on Tuesday. Thank goodness you don't have to wrestle them. They got a good wrestling team, but basketball, they're pretty physical as well. Talk about anything you know about the Eagles.
We've seen them play a couple times. You know, they've got a nice team. They got a balanced team. They've got a great record. You know, we're gonna break them down on film. You know, like I said, we're just gonna go back to the drawing board, see what we can see, and prepare for them, and we'll be ready to play.
Coach, congrats. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was really good scoring all around. Everyone got their looks tonight, and they came out ready to play from the start, and that was just our key, and then slowed down the game, and got some good looks inside and out, so everyone played pretty well tonight.
We talked a little bit a moment ago about the what your guys' game plan was against the Academy. Great athletic, great speed they have. Talk about what you guys wanted to do tonight.
We wanted to come out, get after them right away, and keep intensity up, and take care of the ball was the biggest thing. I mean, you don't want to get the Academy running on you, because it can be a long night if you do that. But we came out, got after it, and got the job done, got a good looks, and just did what we needed to.
It's kind of commonplace that you two are going to meet in the tournament, Clarinda Academy and Clarinda. Kind of turn it into what I'd call maybe a friendly rivalry between you two.
Yeah, definitely. We played them. We lost to them my first 2 years of high school, and that was rough to get at. Take away from that, and then wanted to come get them this year and got them last year, and just big wins for us. They're a tough team. It's tough to play out there. It's nice to finally get them at our home court once, and just did well tonight.
Underwood's next. Don't know a lot about them at this point, but obviously going to learn a lot about them. Maybe talk a little bit about what you guys are going to be looking to do, no matter who you play, really.
Definitely, we don't know much about them. Just come out, take care of the ball is the main thing, and just work it inside and out, get it inside, and opens up a lot of good looks for our good shooters that we got, and just stay after it from the start, and just don't give up, fight through it all the way through.
Tyler, thanks a lot. Great job tonight.